dye the upside down triangle body shape. Naturally, you have wide shoulders and narrow hips. A celebrity example of this would be Britney Spears. You're gonna wanna wear shirts that are flowy at the bottom because they draw more attention towards the hips rather than the shoulders. Speaking of bottoms, you want to wear something that's flowy or layered. As I've said before, this gives off the illusion that you have wider hips. Double tap and hit the plus sign for more tips.